Hi everyone, I'm Abby Algarden, UW Discovery Farms Nitrogen Use Efficiency Project Coordinator. So right now it's the end of October. This cornfield's about a week away from being harvested. So the moisture of the grain is in its low 20s. So we're gonna do our yield check before harvest time to know the yield of the field. And in order to do our yield check, we measure out 10 foot of row, and we count the amount of ears and find the fresh weight of those ears. We also look for the corn cob to shelled corn ratio, and then we measure the moisture of the corn. And we take the weight of our sample of corn stover as well. And we utilize these yield calculations as a part of our nitrogen use efficiency measurements, and we also use them to determine the nitrogen removed from the system. And this field has the normal field that we monitor, and it also has a zero end test strip, which is a small comparative strip that didn't receive any fertilizer or manure. So by calculating the yield of both of those plots, we're able to determine the actual efficiency of the fertilizer and manure applied to that field. And in doing so, we can determine the soil's natural ability to supply nitrogen to the crop, and the farmer better understands the actual efficiency of their system. For more information on the Nitrogen Use Efficiency Project, please check out Discovery Farms' website and the Waterway Network. Thanks.